5:45 in the morning, so I've got to talk quietly because my family's still asleep. And today was a hard day to get up and get started. I feel tired. I feel quite fatigued. But I'm getting it done. And these are the workouts that are the most important ones. The ones that are the hardest to do. If you only worked out when you felt like it, well, I wouldn't get anywhere. And it's a deload workout, so it's okay. So, man, there's mozzies everywhere at Avoca Beach at the moment. I was getting mauled when I was doing that. Found out last night, we were sitting around with friends, my wife and son and I, and someone said, I want to find out why mozzies get certain people more than others. And apparently they go for people with O blood type more, which is me. I've got O negative blood. Bastards. And then they also, apparently, go for people that have more lactic acid buildup on the skin. Now, I've never looked into that, but lactic acid is a byproduct of exercise. So it makes sense that I would get that more. And then, apparently, they go for people more that have just done a workout. So I was like, oh, that's crap. I'm getting the trifecta. That's my weak leg. I'm way worse on the right leg. I've had a meniscus tear on that knee, and I've also had a torn ligament in my right foot, and so I have less dorsiflexion. You can see it's so much easier for me on this side. All right. Now I'll just do one round of supplementaries and then I'm done. Whew. Not even really gonna rest between these two exercises because I'm only doing one set. And I just wanna get it done today. Mm.